There are tons of coffee shops in Korea. They are all over the place these days. Most coffee shops are on busy streets with a lot of foot traffic. They are concentrated near subway stations or universities. Most of them are major chains such as Starbucks. These major chains are quite big in size. Among them, I like to go to Amasiri in Shinshibaji. I love to drink bubble tea.
Amasiri specializes in bubble tea?
Yeah.
Like Gongcha?
Right.
Okay.
And I go there because the prices are cheaper. Next, I like the bubbles there. They're bigger and chillier.
Okay, over to the front.
Also, I can get the stamps and discounts on my membership card. Next, they have their own characters. They're drawn on the cup and they're painted on the store. They're so cute.
Like Olaf?
bubble character.
Uh-huh.
Whereas, when you walk in, there's a cashier at the entrance. People make their orders and get their drinks there. There are many tables and chairs there. Some people have their drinks on the spot while others get them to go. So overall, this is what the coffee shop that I go to.